Hey guys, Mike Facile here, and in this video we're talking about how to make money with dropshipping for beginners, and more importantly how beginners are earning $100 to $700 a day in passive income. More with that after the intro. Hey guys, Mike Facile here. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that several spots have opened up for this week's free workshop where it's the fastest and easiest way to make money online. We literally have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days. Sign up for it in the link below. All right guys, so dropshipping changed my life in two occurrences. The first one was I found out the easy way, which is what we're gonna cover for people that have no money, nowhere to go, and it's like the emergency money. This is what allowed me to go from zero to $100 a day in profit. And then the second way, which is a little bit more of the advanced way, allowed me to go from zero to $1.5 million in sales my first 12 months. Now, the craziest thing though, when I share with people the pros and the cons and what is it and what it entails, a lot of people get confused. They're like, well, what is Shopify? What is eBay? What is dropshipping? How can I get started? What are the fastest and easiest methods to get customers? How can I build this in a way where I can make my first $100 a day to my first zero to $1.5 million a year, right? There's so much little intricacies that happens, which is why, you know, I'm making this video. So before we actually begin, the first step you guys understand is define which type of dropshipping that you wanna do. The two ones that changed my life was eBay dropshipping, which is anybody that has literally no money whatsoever. They're completely broke. They're living off the Taco Bell diet. They're living on the dollar menu diet. I would actually recommend starting this way because this is the fastest way to at least get like your first $1,000 a month's profit. The second way, for a little bit more advanced way, would be Shopify dropshipping. And this is exactly what allowed me to go from zero to $1.5 million in sales my first 12 months with about like 20 to 30% profit margins. I'm gonna go over both in this video because this is like the ultimate guide on dropshipping, so you can decide which one of these you want to actually do. And of course we have a bunch of specified videos on my channel as well for each one of these. But with eBay dropshipping, it's pretty simple, okay? All it is you find out exactly what people are searching for. So if I just type in outdoor patio furniture, and you see these things that are related, these are what people are searching for, meaning you need to put this in your title. So outdoor patio furniture set. So I would go ahead and, you know, create a title like this, but you're probably wondering, well, Mike, what is, like, I don't own any of these outdoor patio furniture sets. Well, that's where dropshipping comes in, right? How dropshipping essentially entails is I go to a supplier. So for example, here's Overstock. This is one of like the popular suppliers with dropshipping. And I'm gonna type in the exact same thing, outdoor patio furniture set. And just like that, I have this thing for like $233 that I'm gonna literally take the picture and the description, and I would literally put it up here onto eBay and sell it amongst all these other people. When you see that this one is going for 400 bucks, you know that you could maybe charge this upwards to 50 or 100 bucks more. Then when I make a sale on eBay, the eBay literally gives you your customer information. You take your customer's money and you buy it from the supplier at a lower cost to you, and you pocket the difference. That's the beauty about eBay dropshipping is you don't need any inventory, you don't need any experience, it's completely free to get started. You use your customer's money, you could do this from anywhere in the world, and it's the fastest way to get at least your first $50 to $100 a day in profit. And then you ship it to the customer, and just like that, you're making money. And people wonder, well, what about the returns? Well, if you have a return, you literally go to Overstock, ask for a return label, then you go ahead to eBay, and you send the customer the return. And just like that, you make your money back. So that's the first step. It's pretty simple. I have a bunch of full tutorials with eBay dropshipping. The other top suppliers for eBay are Sears, are Wayfair, and yes, Amazon. Back in the day, I would sell a lot of like RV accessories that for some reason worked really well on eBay. I was selling all of these like weird little things that I didn't even know what the hell these were. But a lot of these, like this one were making a lot of money when I was dropshipping specifically on eBay. The thing that allowed me to separate myself from the rest was, as you can see, like on Amazon, here's like these weird, you know, like dual wheel hydraulic jack, Camco 4040, like no one types that in. I literally came in here and just typed in RV replacement, and I would start selling it all on here. Like these were what was doing really well for me. And I would even just type in RV in general, and I wanted to see like what the people were actually typing in, because these are what the titles are gonna be made up of. So essentially that is like eBay dropshipping in a nutshell. Like I said, I have a bunch of full blown tutorials specifically on eBay. The next step to actually do dropshipping is by Shopify. Now, this is what I did with my eBay dropshipping money, is I leveraged it to make more money, okay? Because Shopify did cost some money to actually run. What Shopify is essentially a website where you could go and create your own e-commerce store within as little as 5 minutes that's completely branded for you. So as you can see, look how beautiful these designs are. You could have your own branded website within as little as like 5 minutes, right? Once you actually go ahead and do that, you need to go ahead and find suppliers. So the best suppliers for Shopify, you could of course use all the things that I showed, like Overstock, Sears, Amazon, or Wayfair. But for Shopify in general, it's actually more beneficial because there's more apps that could plug into it that have existing inventory. One of them, for example, is Printful. So if you want to sell like custom design goods, where essentially somebody, where you print, you know, your design on one of these sweaters, if someone goes ahead and buys your product, which is essentially just an image, these people will take the design, print it on, you know, a sweater, ship it out for you, and you don't have to buy any of the products yourself until after someone has already purchased from you. So this is really big because you can see the profit margins with this. It's huge, right? Like your cost is only $8. You can sell a t-shirt with a design on it for $20 that you don't have to manage any of the inventory or shipping yourself. You can see if you sell 10 a day, that's already $100 a day profit. Some people even sell upwards to $70 a day, which is $700 a day profit. Another good place is also Pillow Profits, where if you like selling shoes and whatnot, they have custom designed shoes that literally connects into Shopify as well, as you can see. And then they also have, you know, T-Launch, where if you want to sell backpacks, which were extremely popular, like selling backpacks to horse lovers or to cat lovers or to beagle lovers, you have mouse pads, you have, you know, kids beanies and gloves for T-Launch, which is another product app that that connects with Shopify, as well as Rocktomic, which is a private label custom supplement brand, right? That you could also use like eBay. Like I drop shipped a lot of grill mats from eBay, which is great because it's US suppliers, as well as AliExpress if you want more products to sell, like for example, like from China. So what I would do is I would like type in like the niche. I would just type in cat. And then when I scroll down here, you would literally see, oh my God, look, when I sort everything by orders, you'll see the most popular products that are being dropshipped right now out of China. And these are all the suppliers that you could go ahead and come up and running. So what you do is you take these images, you plop it onto your Shopify website, and then you go ahead and do marketing. And the marketing that I'm gonna teach you is literally based off of, you know, Gymshark, which started off as a dropshipping company, but then was able to do $175 million in sales. And this is in pounds, so it's like about $200 million. And then you have GoCase, which started off as a dropshipping business, but then turned into something that pulled in $10 million in revenue. And that is dealing with micro influencers. So for example, let's just go about the, you know, topic of cats, right? As you can see, here's like all the popular cat products right now. I would literally just go and send some of these products to micro influencers like on YouTube. And you know that they're micro influencers when they have like 760,000 views but only 16,000 subscribers. Or they have, you know, 600,000 views and only 4,000 subscribers. I'll literally reach out to them and give them a promo code from Shopify where it essentially says that if anybody goes through your promo code, I will give you 20 to 55% of all of my profits. Now think about why that's such a win-win situation. These micro influencers aren't making any money. Like, look at this, they're getting so much views, but very little subscribers, which means they're not making any money, but they're getting a lot of attention. If you could help them make money by giving them a promo code to your e-commerce store, and they're the ones that make videos for you, that's essentially free marketing, and you only have to pay them whenever you make a sale. Now this is exactly huge because this is literally what Gymshark did to go and make $176 million or in pounds, so $200 million in sales, and what GoCase did to pull in $10 million in revenue. Once you're done with dropshipping, you're like, okay, I wanna get to the next level. What these guys use is used fulfillment services before they created their own. And one thing that you could use is dollar fulfillment with $1. Once you know which products are well with dropshipping, you could just buy them in bulk and then ship them here, and they're the ones that kind of like store and do the shipping, and it's a turnkey solution. But that's really it. This is like the ultimate guide to dropshipping, and we have a bunch of individualized tutorials as well from like Shopify dropshipping in particular to eBay dropshipping in particular in the links below. If you want a faster and easier way to make money online, sign up for it in the free workshop below where we have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days. And also check out my podcast where there's all these multimillionaires that literally live here in Bali that make a bunch of money doing the weird things. Check it out in the third link below. With that being said, I love you guys. See you guys later.